An L.A. woman's been arrested in connection to a million-dollar retail theft ring. 48-year-old Brenda Yanez is being charged with grand theft and possession of stolen property. The retailers she targeted include Sephora, Ulta, Nordstrom, and several more. Authorities say a search warrant was served to her house in Paramount on Tuesday, as well as the makeup store in L.A. They discovered stolen cosmetics and other related items at both locations.